brilliant uniforms attended a ceremony in London which struck a note of sadness, not triumph. The Westminster Abbey burial of Viscount Allenby. Sir Philip Chetwood represented the King. The Earl of Athlone was present with Sir Ian Hamilton and also Lady Allenby. Many other distinguished men and women came to mourn as the ashes of this great soldier were taken into the Abbey.